shadow down below, following their footsteps through the neon darkened corridors, silent desperation, and ever speaking to a soul. Poison Ivy's breathing has a dirty smell of dying, 'cause it's never seen the sunshine and it's never felt the rain. But Casey minds the errors and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstile and the rattle of his chains. Oh, she said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I've put on the stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? And Casey leaves the underground, stops inside the Golden Crown for something wet to wipe away the trail that's on his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men, for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, and ever glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. And he stumbles as he's leaving, and he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's inside. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Home, she said, Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I've put on the stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to